Her body's gold like September. She burns through the night like.
It's the next day now, I've just woke up, but I've still got to do my hair, get my teeth brushed and wash my face and all that sort of thing, so I'm going to set up a little time lapse now. I didn't time lapse the follow me brushing my teeth because it would have took ages, so now I'm going to time lapse me doing my hair. As I'm ready now, my hair's not really cooperating, so I'm just going to leave it how it is and it'll gradually sort itself out during the day. But basically, right now I'm going downstairs to make my breakfast and then I'm waiting for Connor and then I'm off to school. But basically, I probably won't be vlogging in school, I'll probably vlog a little bit after, like down the runway, if you know what I mean, with a few of my friends. But anyway guys, I'll get to you when Connor's here. Guys, I'm with Connor now. He doesn't like speaking on the vlog for some reason.
You are, mate, listen to me.
Oh, yeah. But we're on the way to school, and I'll probably speak to you after school, so I'll speak to you then. Hi, guys, I'm on my way home now, but basically, I didn't really vlog after school at all, or down the runway, just because there's loads of people around, and basically, there's someone that's done that much. But there's loads of people around, and I didn't really feel like vlogging. So, I'm going home now, I don't really know what I'm doing, but my hair. I've had a messy hair day all day, it won't sort itself out at all, I've tried, so I think I'm just going to wear a hat. So thank you guys, one day. Guys, as you can see, I'm chilling out in front of the fire again. It feels like the Vlogmas series again. But basically, I have no clue what my hair's doing today, and I haven't worn a hat in ages, so I don't even know if I can pull one off anymore. But I'm just wearing a hat today, so I'm just going to leave my hat on. But basically, later on, I think I'm either going to go out and make a video because I need a video, or either I'm going to message some friends and see if they're going to come out, or I'm just going to go to the shop. But yeah, either way, I'll get to you when something happens. Hi guys, I've just got my tea. It's a couple of hours later now. As you can see, it's dark outside. But basically, right now, I'm going to eat my tea, and then I've got my PlayStation on because I'm gonna go to the shop, get a drink, and then come and watch a movie because I've been meaning to watch American Ultra for a couple of days, which looks like a good and funny movie. And I've also been meaning to watch another movie, I can't remember what it's called, it's in my gallery. It's some Tom Hanks movie, but yeah, I'm gonna watch them. So basically, I'll speak to you when I've got my tea and I'm on the way to the shop. Hi guys, I've just got my tea now, I've turned my PlayStation off until I get back so I don't waste electricity. But basically I'm not wearing my hat outside, I'm just going to wear it when I'm inside because basically it makes me look like a donk because I've got a weird shaped head as you can see and my head's a complete mess. So yeah, I'm going downstairs and I'll speak to you when I'm outside. Hi guys, I'm using the garden for lighting right now, but basically I'm on the way to the shop. I'm going to get a drink and I've got to buy some milk for my granddad. But basically I've been given more letters to post off, so 2 days in a row now on the vlog I'm posting off some letters or a card or whatever. But basically, I'm heading up to the shop now and I'll speak to you when I'm at the post box. I'm in the shop now. I'm in the shop now and I don't care if I look like I'm going to bloody rob the place. I'm keeping my hood up because my hair's trashed. But basically, I'll probably speak to you when I get outside and I'm going to post the letters when I get back. Well, on the way back. Guys, I'm on the way home now. There's good light in here. But basically, I'm probably speak to you guys when I get in because there's loads of like people and teenagers and stuff near the postbox, so yeah, speak to you when I go. Hey guys, I've just got in now, I've got myself another meal milk. I think I'm addicted to them now. They're actually really lovely. Even Aaron, if you're watching this, you know I love these. I get these like every weekend. But basically, I'm going to watch American Ultra now and then going to chill out for a bit and then get in the shower, so my head's in this like potato mode. as Syndicate would say. But yeah, speaking of Syndicate, I'm going to watch some Syndicate in a minute. I'm going to watch that actually, and then I'm going to watch American Ultra. So I'll speak to you soon. Peace.
Hi guys, I've just finished watching YouTube and I'm just about to start watching the movie on my laptop. But basically, I'm going to end off this part of the vlog here because I'm not doing nothing else tonight. So I'll speak to you in the morning.
Her body's gold like September. She burns through the night like an ember. And all those things we try forgetting, I remember. But we say we all fine, we all fine. Sunny day dreams.